Let me think of how I should start this, because in MIT, I'm studying Broadcom, so I have to do both individual assignments and team group assignments. So if you guys ask me which one would I prefer, then maybe I would choose group assignments, because most of the time I get better grades with group assignments. And also, if we work in a group, we share our ideas with others, and they share their ideas with me. So in a way, we can compensate each other, and we ended up having a better idea overall. But when you do something alone, you have to do everything on your own, your own idea, your own writing, and yeah, basically you can get advice from others, but they have their own things, they have their own stuff to do too. So yeah, to sum up, I like teamwork.